Congressman, are you going to the 4 o'clock meeting?
Yeah, we've got a buzzer.
Expect anything to happen?
I hope so.
This firestorm is unfolding minute by minute, changing positions, new documents, and new testimony.
Trump is the smoking gun in this situation.
There is an anger and frustration that once again the president would have gone down this pathway, and what a shame for our country.
In all likelihood, the president of the United States is going to get impeached.